I'm going to help you create a snapshot photo freeze frame effect using a PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's get snappy. I have a clip of a herd of zebra basking in the beautiful wilderness on the main track. We'll start off by creating a freeze frame for the photo. So we want to move our playhead to a position where we want to take the freeze frame. We want to tap on the clip. And then we want to scroll over until we see freeze frame, and we'll tap on freeze frame. Now we'll tap on duration, and let's bring this down to 3 seconds. And tap on OK. Then we'll tap back. Now we want to create the camera flash. So we're going to tap on the transition, and we're going to scroll over until we find lifestyle. We'll tap on that. And then we'll scroll over until we find glow, and we'll tap on glow. And we want to change the duration of this to 0.3. And we'll tap back. Now we want to add the camera sound effect. So we'll move our playhead to a position where we want the sound effect to kick in. And then we'll go to the media room. We'll go to sound effects. We'll go to work home daily life. And we're going to scroll until we find the effect that's called camera one. We'll tap on it. And we'll tap the plus sign. And it'll add it right where our playhead is. Then we'll tap back. And we'll tap back. Now we need to add the viewfinder to the video clips. So we're going to move our playhead all the way to the beginning. We'll tap on the overlay icon. We'll tap on photo. We'll go to the location on our device where we save the overlay. We'll tap on camera overlay, and we'll tap on the plus sign. And if we need to, we can go ahead and change the duration so that it matches the duration of the first clip, and then we'll pinch out so that it covers the entire screen, and we'll tap on blending, and we'll tap on lighten. Then we'll move our playhead a little bit to the left so we can see the overlay. Now this overlay is one that we got from a service that we use for royalty-free assets. I'll leave a link in the video description if you want to check it out. But you can find your own for free online if you want to. So we need to add this overlay to the other video clip. So I'm just going to tap on it. And I'm going to scroll over, and I'll tap on duplicate. I'll hold my finger over the duplicated one, and I'm going to drag it out to the other video clip. I'll tap on it, and I'll drag it all the way out so that it's the same length as the other video clip. And now we have the overlay over both of these video clips. And we can click on play and check it out. Photolicious. You can use freeze frames to make all kinds of awesome stuff. If you want to use freeze frames to make a cool intro effect, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.